What are lighting controls? At first, this topic can seem complicated with lots of technical words and capital letters, but don't worry, this video will help you even if you know nothing about controls. Well, what are controls and what do they do? In fact, we all use the simplest lighting control, and this is an on-off switch. Usually, they're on the wall. Sometimes, they're on the individual light fittings. Of course, it doesn't have to be you or a colleague who switches on the lights. Switching can be done automatically. In offices and factories, the lights can be switched on and off with a time clock. There are also other methods of switching the lights on and off by using devices that detect people when they enter or leave the office. We'll talk about these in another video. The next step you can take with controls is to dim the lights. This is a very good way of saving energy. Reducing the light output means you can save more energy. Of course, you need to think carefully about how to do it. You don't want to dim the lights so low it's unsafe or you can't work properly. Another type of control is used in meeting rooms where you dim the lights for a presentation simply by pressing a button. This is known as scene setting, and we'll talk about it in another video. You can also dim the lights automatically by making them respond to the level of daylight. Why have the lights at maximum output when there's plenty of natural light? There's one last point you need to know about controls. Across the world, governments are making laws so that dimming controls are compulsory. And the main reason is to save energy. An example of regulation is the European EN 15193. Others are BREEAM and LEED. In the future, all lighting will be fitted with either automatic or manual control. Most will also be able to be dimmed. When you think about lighting, remember the controls, and remember that when you use lighting wisely and save energy, you improve the world around you in the process.